Bullet Central boys at Atherton. First quarter belonged to Bullet Central's Ryan Schnellenberger. He hit 5 3-pointers in the first period, had a 2 for good measure, finished with 17. The final, Bullet Central won at 76-71.